assholes are nothing but a stick.
Make a run, boy, nigga, make
freeze, motherfucker!
Shit!
Dropping the niggas with the Glock gun. Nigga, you must have run. Ducking the shotgun. Leaving above my blood stun. 187, the sun. You need a doja. You're fucking with home. You better believe we living like soldiers. We living in thugs and shit. So nigga, just throw your pumps in the air. Throw your pump up with one. And they got fun like that. Just don't care. You don't wanna fuck with. You don't wanna buck with a real nigga. Better check my manuscript. You deal a killer. Cabin spiller. Hook with the wrister. Number one with a gun. Come get some. Since last killer. Fifth dog get punched. If I'm get dumb. Follow the bone. My nigga strong. Keep him alone. Shit to be young, cause if it wanna get gone, and nigga be digging around, so gone. This nigga just all the free food and shit. Been loving the smoke to me, I knew he'd mind. Been giving me what we need, mine. One of the buff, fold the niggas up in my hood. So when we smoke, 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 get paid good, so we gon' blaze good. Come to the land where all the thugs be real. Them shank like niggas, they ain't no joke, so catch a slug or chill, nigga.
Lie down with your hands behind your back.
No, bitch, you lie your funky ass on the ground.
The seemingly routine investigation has become a horrible nightmare.
Something lovely. What is it? 10 yards deep in the dead, then we get fried. P.O.D. with a guts to ride. Keep it just deep in the fall of the night. Once inside, forget it about remorse. Your curse, so cry, cry now. When I'm ready to lie down, then I wake in the mental state. Somebody gonna die now.
Meanwhile, swerve to the bird.
Man, he just all of a sudden just jumped out of the window. I didn't know what was going on. I was just walking by. Just got a bottle of wine. And I was walking by, and all I seen was jump when that lady yelled. And I don't know what happened.
I saw his wife begging him, and she said, don't jump, and he did.
You know the guy?
He sure had a problem, that's all I can tell you.
All I seen was him put the lady in the police car and take her away. I guess it was